para simulan ang paandaran ngayong umaga, umpisahan natin sa kantang isinulat mismo ni Mars Julie at nag-debut lang naman sa number one on top streaming platforms. Mars, grabe talaga si Mars Julie.
Thank you.
Grabe, yes, grabe. At ito na ang kanyang Mars exclusive performance ng hugot song na Better.
Told me I should be careful around you, so people don't like you said nobody's to blame for the situation. But I said you want me, your sweetest addiction. My friends would warn me, had a bad intuition. That you're different from the others ones with. You say that you love me, but you purposely hurt me. They're vibing, all the girls you're trying to fool around with. No, I didn't deserve this. I wish you all the best, cause this is goodbye. I'm moving on without you.
Better, better, better. Hey, better, better. I told them that you were better.
Ibang klase ka, Julie.
Salamat. Actually, ito yung mga panahong
Ano?
Ano, Mars? Sige, explain mo yan. All ears kami sa'yo, Mars, Julie. Go! We can see naman na nasa better days na talaga siya. Happy for you, Mars!
Of course,
at doon din tayo papunta, Mars. Ang buong bansa natin.
At ang buong mundo, papunta na tayo sa better days natin.
Yes.
Anong sinasabi mo, Mars Julie?
Hindi kasi syempre, di ba, kapag may mga pinagdadaanan talaga tayo sa buhay natin, hindi tayo pwedeng ma-stuck sa isang place lang. Kailangan din natin, syempre, i-surround yung sarili natin with the people who truly care about us, who truly love us. Tsaka ano naman, wala namang problema na hindi nalalampasan, di ba? And speaking of Better, available po siya sa lahat ng digital platforms. Again, Better, this is under Universal Records. Ito po ang aking latest single. Sinulat ko po ito, I think 2 years ago. And yes, I also have a new song with the Glock 9. So, ayun po, sana po ay pakinggan nyo po. This is called Bahaghari naman po. Supportahan po natin ng OPM. Ayun po!
I love it! New songs, Mars, di ba?
Sobrang exciting. Alam mo, nung this quarantine, parang ang dami ko na rin parang naisip na pwedeng gawin. Siyempre, aside from writing songs, I keep myself busy din. I continue to make more content. Tapos, siyempre, nag-aaral din ako kung paano ba gawin tong mga bagay na to. Kasi, di ba, since work from home tayo, so we have to do everything on our own. Ayun, and siyempre, I spend time with my family then. Which is the most important thing kasi syempre yung buhay natin before sa trabaho, di ba, parang sobrang hindi na natin nakikita yung mga members na yung mga pamilya natin, di ba, yung mommy ko tsaka yung daddy ko. Ngayong quarantine, parang mas nagkakaroon kami ng time together, nagbo-bond kami, and we do things together. So yun yung siguro sobrang pinaka-priceless din for me kasi hindi talaga mapapantayan ng kahit ano bagay ko when it comes to family. So, yun.
Nice one, Mars Julie! Happy for you!
Thank you. And I love your music, Julie. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Alam mo naman yung frustrations ko sa aking music career, di ba?
Correct. Mars, baka mabigyan mo na ng chance yun ngayon bilang marami ka ring time. Hihintayin namin yung launching din ng iyong bagong single dito sa Mars pa, Mars.
Mga lalabay, nursery songs. Hindi, Mars, kaya ako natutuwa kay Julie because I super dig her sound. Kaya okay na ako dito kung nasan ako, and I will just idolize and look up to Julie and support her.
Ako din, I agree with you, Mars. Talaga namang better days ahead.